Hi everyone, this topic we will talk about Delta AS PLC firmware upgrade. As you know, customer always try to request a new function, or sometimes we might try to modify some issue. So firmware upgrade is necessary for some new application. So you can request the firmware from Delta Branch Office IABG team. And how to upgrade the firmware? As here you can see, we have to prepare a USB or two mini USB cable. Then we link from your personal laptop to ASPOC. After that, you just double click the firmware file from Delta. As you can see here, we should select the USB and click start burn. Okay, then here I will show you how to check a Delta AS PLC firmware version. So you can, we provide two methods. First, you can check from special register 405 or 406, or you can try the below method that we use the communicator to establish the connection. Then we can check the system information and we can get the firmware. Okay, so we can double click this one, and you can see the version is version 1.10.10, and here is a fix to USB. So we just click start burn. As you see, if we pump out, that means you did not connect the USB cable well. So please reconnect the cable, and after that we can press start burn, and you will see it will pump out another arrow that means a PLC in wrong mode. So please remember to turn the switch to stop. After that we can press start burn again, and you will show you please replug the USB cable and then press OK. So please remember to remove the cable and put it back. Okay, then you just keep wait some period of time and until it finish. Okay, once it done, you will show the message again. Please replug the USB cable. So we replug the cable again and click OK. Then we can back to the ISP shop. As you remember here, we should use the USB. Because now we link to PLC through USB. So here we select a USB cable. Then we can open the ISP shop, set the communication setting, then select the USB interface. And again, then we go to PLC and select system information. So you can see now the firmware version upgrade to version 1.10.10. Okay, this is the first method. Second, we can create the program. And as you see at the beginning, its version is version 1.08.10. And now we switch online again. Okay, so here you can see now the firmware version already upgrade to version 1.10.10. So that's all for today. Thank you.